sudden, Bob Bradley wanted to get rid of that tree.
Well,
we get rid of it,
you know.
Well, we used to clear up the very top of that big, that was a four-wheel drive big man lift. Turned down and he said, watch this, and he pushed against the building and went.
Oh, yeah.
I said, off the main roof like that. I said, somebody needs to get the fuck out. $350, the other one was, he was $350. So that's $700, and I'm too.
Both of them are only up to $500.
Yeah.
And with all the man parts are pretty much that.
Are they? I think it'd be more worth it. But that was a two-man lift, and we had three guys in it.
Yeah, there you go. A two-man lift and three guys in it.
Yeah. And it was extended as far as it would go. It was at the top of the mill. We put those big lights up. All I had to do is weld that little bracket on, and they hooked the wires up. And
yeah, like I said, hopefully here they stick that wire up tight. Because it was about like that. I mean, that motherfucker was moving fast. I don't know if you put on earth to do it. It was pressing that worn out.
That one looked too good at the top. I put all mine on the ground last year.
That's where we're going. As soon as I get rid of these ranches, because everything's going on now. And I'm going to talk to them about coming over here and putting the new thing on the ground.
I put mine in. Yeah, it's been 3 years ago, and I didn't have any problem. Now it's all the way up north. They hit up there.